Hi, my name is Karma, and I'm reciting a poem called named The Negro Speaks of Rivers by Langston Hughes. He wrote it in 1920 when he was on his way to Mexico City to visit his father. He was crossing its bridge on the Mississippi, and he started the movement of the Harlem Renaissance. Here we go. I've known rivers ancient as the world and older than the flow of human blood and human veins. My soul has grown deep like the rivers. I bathed in the Euphrates when dogs were young. I built my hut near the Congo, and it lulled me to sleep. I looked upon the Nile and raised the pyramids above it. I heard the singing of the Mississippi when Abe Lincoln went down to New Orleans, and I've seen its muddy bosom turn all golden in the sunset. I've known rivers, ancient, dusky rivers. My soul has grown deep like the rivers.